Did you know when you started working on this season which side Faber would be on eventually at the end?
Or was it sort of like a episode by episode as we were watching it?
Well, at the beginning of each season, I was sitting down with Mark and Seth, and they would, in a way, vaguely talk me through the character's arc for the episode. But I never wanted to know like the whole details about the end, so I could still, you know, keep my fantasy rolling about things. And sometimes I think the worst thing that could happen as an actor is if you start anticipating. And I very much believe that things happen in the moment, and they happen in the specifics of the one scene that you play. So there were a lot of surprises within that season, but I have to say that what they had come up with in the end was something that I thought was just a perfect ending for him as a character, and that would reflect the whole complexity and the dilemmas that he had, and in his own weird, desperate way, he might have found some sort of closure in that.
Thank you.
Very well.
Keep my.
I wonder, has your family seen the series? What would people in Germany think about you know, the role that you played today?
Such a shame. My family hasn't seen it because it's not like legally available. I don't know if they know what VPN behind this. I just think that, you know, this whole topic is so delicate, and also because the role of Germans. The interesting thing about Harvey is that it was always very much about him as a person and how he would take things in personal level more than a political one. And I think that the writers and showrunners took everything they could to keep that complexity up. I don't know what people would say. I mean, I think that people in Germany, you know, we have our own ways of dealing with our history, and we have our own angles to look at those things, but it's in a way it's weird to say that I would say, or it might sound stupid to say, I was happy that everybody was, you know, portrayed as a person and not as some sort of, I don't know, like, an archetype or you know like a very raw sketch. All the characters were very complex, and there were even, like, I remember in France, there was one guy who was dissolving. There was so many true characters on so many sides. I don't know. It's hard to say. I just feel like they would react. But I think that what the whole show has achieved is just the sheer complexity of the characters. Nobody is good or evil by choice. Everybody tries to be good, you know, and has motivation to move in the direction of moving in. And then, oh my God. This is such a complex question. I'm sorry.
You did such a brilliant job.
Thank you very much.
That it just, what you talked about.